I have always been really active in my church back at home in the youth group, and it's really something I can put my voice into in the Diocese of Texas. First, I was kind of scared, but once I did it, it was really fun, and I really enjoyed it because I don't think I've ever read in front of that big of a group. It feels really good to have my voice heard, and it feels really good that I get to make a difference in the diocese.